Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or better known as ADHD, is a mental disorder that affects an individual's ability to focus, causing them to move around more frequently. They may also have trouble controlling their impulsive behaviors.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for the homies in the chow hall. Whoa. Three times for them on the internet when they really should get out more. Four times for the days that were all bad. Woo. Five times for the ain't called back. Yeah. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to kidnapping like ISIS. Whoa. Turn the whole world to a crisis. Whoa. Walk around the city with an ice pick. I've been paranoid. Usually I ain't like this. Ain't no telling how crazy I might get. Beat the police with a nice stick. In my whole life, I've been lifeless. Now I'm so fly, I'm a motherfucking flight risk. Whoa. Till I pass out, whoa. Throwing stones in my glass house, whoa. I remember sleeping on my dad's couch, whoa. Now I got the Bentley and it's blacked out, whoa. Family looking at me like a cash cow, whoa. Everybody dissing just a half clout, whoa. Thought you had a chance, now you out. The motherfucker, man, where you at now? Whoa. Now I'ma hit them till they jumpin', I ain't trippin', this is nothing. I've been living in the dungeon, I done held a couple grudges. What the hell, I got a duck to meet the devil, I'm a cousin. I ain't settling for nothing, got a medal in the truck. I keep a semi when the bus duckin'. Even Stevie Wonder couldn't see it coming, I ain't dungeon. I just want the money, I don't need a budget. I've been hungry, I ain't got no weapon, but I got the munchies. How you gon' move on the front line? If I don't f*** with you, I just prioritize. My high school teacher said I'd never be shit. Tell that I turned out just fine. And no, I don't know you for the 12th time. We do not share the same bloodline. You let it run your mouth like a tough guy. Hope you keep the same energy when it's crunch time.
Oh, there's another back down there. What a finish! Ryan Tierney!
8% of children and 2% of adults commonly believed to only affect boys because they are perceived as rowdy and rambunctious.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for them in the South Shore. Whoa. Three times for them days on the block getting chased by the cops like a motherfucking outlaw. Four times for them days that were all bad. Woo. Five times for the who ain't called back. Yeah. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD just to
Android and need a couple hearses. Woo. Double homicide, kill the beat and a versus. Everybody living on the surface.
Here's Tierney. But we gets came inside. From the underground. Left yeah, we deserve what's oh, right.
You murder motherfucker from the beat. Kill them all, nah, nah, what's beef? Beef is brothers lying over Snowflake, never mattered in the first place. Lying in the street, what's peace? Pieces when you leave it in the past, let it heal like a cast. When enough time passing, you blast. Kinda like John Wick, bars like a convict. Runner, runner, you don't wanna start shit. Woo! Coming with the hot shit, all they do is talk. You can never top it, boy, just stop. High end drunk, call that HD vision. All these other mother muggers full of indecision. And I murder with precision, all over your television. I'm numero uno, number one of you is just a subdivision. Never listen, we gon' leave a missing, that's the mission like ISIS. Ain't no time to bicker over who the nicest. It's logic, it's obvious, just ask the audience. I've come to body this. Yes, it's egregious, I'm Regis, you Kelly, you push, push, push me, I'm Louis Vuitton. You at Target with your mom, on the internet still hate.